Meanwhile, operations are being carried out with the use of drones to identify members of the public who move about violating the quarantine curfew in isolated police areas.
An air operation was conducted by Sri Lanka police along with the Sri Lanka Air Force. Yesterday, we arrested 15 suspects in this connection, and today we conducted the operation again and we have arrested 7 suspects in this connection. Altogether, 22 suspects have been arrested after the air operation and they are dealt with the quarantine law, and tomorrow, day after tomorrow, we are going to conduct the air operation by using helicopters and drone cameras in order to conduct surveillance upon the inmates who live in isolated or lockdown areas.
Just as yesterday, measures were taken today to turn away vehicles attempting to travel within isolated areas. Despite continued insistence of health authorities of the serious nature of the virus, our cameras captured more evidence of the health warnings falling on deaf ears.
Liver Ayush, Karabuniti Dantale Paya, Shakti Mat Dattipalakat.